Okay, we're back at the first day of the 2018 SHOT Show. We're here with Andy at the Plano Synergy booth. We've got some pretty sweet new Tenzing packs that we're going to go through for turkey season and then some in breakup country.
Yeah, absolutely. So we've got the new TZTR18, which is a turkey recliner style vest in Mossy Oak Obsession. Really cool features on this pack. It's my personal favorite with some new upgrades for this year. Very specialized pockets for box and pot calls in the front, as well as strikers, make sure you're not losing them in the woods. Real large stuff pack back here to carry birds out and get your decoys in. And then the recliner right there just pulls out, makes for a really nice padded seat for super long, comfortable sits. You're not sitting there uncomfortable up against a tree. It's really nice, and you can pretty much prop up anywhere.
Yeah, we've tested out some in the past. I like how sturdy the base of the recliner is.
Yep.
That's a problem with some vests. You know, it can't support.
Yep, absolutely.
You know, too much weight.
Yeah, and adjustable legs to fit every hunter's upper torso. That's one of the bigger issues we had with the last pack. So just making it more customizable and making sure that it fits and it's comfortable for people to wear. So, and then for the fall hunt, we've got the new TZ2220. It's a brand new pack, newly redesigned anyway for this year in breakup country. It's a great looking pack with some upgraded features there. New large top opening for quick access to get in and out if you're in a tree stand or if you're double man ladder or whatever, or even hanging in the tree next to you. And then it's got front entry to get to the main pouch from here. Standard gun and bow carrying boot. The other really cool feature about this pack that I like that kind of trumps the old model is these side entry pouches. Used to zip along the frame, now have been moved out a little bit for much easier access for getting binos and spotting scopes, big to accommodate bigger optics and stuff. So,
yeah, well, I had my Tenzing pack the whole last season in the mountains and at home deer hunting, and it's been great.
Yeah, I'm glad you mentioned that. Actually, the 2220 is my personal pack that I use. It's great for both the day trips, in and out to the whitetail stand. It's modest enough to get the essentials in, but also large enough to accommodate some of your western hunting. So perfect for the guy that's looking for a pack that can do both.
So. Yeah, we're all big fans of Tenzing, so we love all the Mossy gear.
We appreciate it, man. Thanks. Thank you.